Hello.
Hi, Manolo. James. How are you holding up?
Yeah, I'm still on the road. Got a rough weather here. But I'm fine, though. What about you?
No, I'm good, thanks. I'll be getting there soon, but you'll love the place I found you. But I'm actually calling to check if you're still up for the interview tomorrow.
Look, I've been thinking, and I want you to cancel it for me.
Come on, Manolo. It'll only take an hour. It'll be fun.
No, you'll listen to me now. You rent me a house, and I'm going to stay there for 2 weeks. And, after that, you can schedule me in on anything you want.
Sorry, Manolo, but I already told them where you're going.
Okay,
be.
I'm gonna hang up now. Talk to you later.
No, wait just 1 second,
bye.
Perform a U-turn when possible.
How am I supposed to get in without a key? Hello? Anybody? No? Thank you. Hello?
Yeah, what can I get you?
White wine, thanks.
All right, anything to eat?
No, I'm good.
There you go.
Just sitting there in my office, right? And this ugly fucker comes in, you know, with an attitude. And he starts telling me, you know, like, I'm gonna hold you personally responsible for the damages of my car. You know, caveman. And, you know, I try to be diplomatic. Tell him, you know, that that's not really how it works. I start telling him about our policy. And he says, you know, you can take that policy and shove it up your ass. You know, pissed off as hell. You know what I tell him?
No, what do you say, man?
I say, that's a fucking excellent idea, man. So I jump up on the table, I pull my pants down, and I hand him a lump of papers like a holy scroll, and say, shove it up there.
Come on, big guy, you can do it.
No, you fucking didn't do that, man.
I swear to God, I did.
No, you did not.
You never believe me, I did.
Can they fire you for saying that?
That's not the pointless. But anyway, so this guy flips off and he leaves. You know the sad thing? That was the best moment that I've ever had on that shitty job.
I know, man. It sucks to be an ass kisser all the time.
It does. But I mean, your best memory from a job is not supposed to be some kind of... Hey, Rick. Isn't that ex-girlfriend? You know who left you? For a job? What was her name? Veronica.
That's, Winona.
Right? Yeah, Winona. You should go to her.
Should try that sometime.
Oh, what?
You mean what?
Oh, come on, you're pissed at me again. I can see that.
Yeah.
What did I do?
What did you do? You know what you did.
Oh, you think I flipped you off?
Yeah, you kind of did.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Please don't leave me. Take me back. I promise to improve.
Come here, come on, come on.
Hey, Winona.
Hi, Rick.
Didn't expect to see you here.
Glad to see you again. Hey.
So,
wow.
What are you doing here, you know? How are things going?
I'm doing okay. So, do you still work with your dad?
Yep, still working with my dad. Hey, I read an interview with you in a magazine.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it was, Oh, which one was it? Anyway, I don't remember, but there were some great pictures of you in there.
Thanks.
So, do you want a drink or something?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Cool. I'm really happy to be able to work with what I've always wanted to do, you know? And I have a lot of people supporting me, even if sometimes... Well, it can be too much. But let's not talk about me no more. What about you?
Me?
Yeah, there must have been some girls since we were together.
Nah.
Come on.
No, I don't know about that. You know how it is in this town.
I know.
Everybody knows everybody.
Yeah, yeah. But it's just... You were always this great guy, taking care of everyone. Be honest. I've really missed you.
Yeah, you have? I'm here with Carl and his girlfriend Liz. They're sitting over there.
Haven't seen him before?
No. I've known him for a while through my dad's work. Yeah.
Big fucking otters. Yeah, big otters.
Stop
spraying milk over everyone, you know?
Carl seems like a real gentleman.
Yeah, I think it's like a dream. Man. So, how long are you planning to stay?
Hey, man, you haven't introduced us yet.
Oh, sorry. This is
Carl, Rick's
Hi,
best friend.
Winona. Nice to meet you.
And his girlfriend?
Hi. Hi, Winona. Liz. Hi.
So, maybe we should leave, because this place sucks ass.
Where do you want to go, man?
I don't know. Anywhere, man. I don't give a shit.
Well, I really don't know if there's anything open here, is it?
Well, let's go to another party.
Where the fuck do we go?
Do you have to swear all the time, Carl?
Fuck you, Liz.
I can call Tim and see what he's up to.
No, don't call Tim. He's boring as fuck.
We can always go to my place.
Yeah?
If you guys want to see a creepy old house.
Are you kidding? Fuck yeah, we do. Yeah. For real?
Yeah, it's really creepy.
Okay, awesome.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, that'd be such a drag.
Yeah.
Come on, it'll be fun.
You know, we don't want to get in your way and stuff.
No, we're great. And besides, I can use some company out there.
Yeah, you don't want to be alone in a scary
place. No, it is lonely, I can tell.
Come on. Seriously, come on. Let's go.
All right.
Let's fucking leave.
Let's go.
My manager rented me a place to get away for a while. He thought it would be a good idea to go back for a couple of weeks to where I grew up.
Yeah. I never remember being here before.
Wait till you see the house.
It's so old and creepy. I can't believe we're still in town.
For real?
Yeah. I was really surprised when I saw it, because he usually picks some fine places.
Well, it can't be that bad if you have a whole house to yourself.
We'll see.
We'll certainly try.
Hey, listen, is this all okay?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, what a fucking house.
Look at all this old stuff.
Yeah.
Could you imagine living out here?
Well, I can't imagine having sex with you.
You're so funny.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking funny. Give me a kiss.
So, what are you supposed to do out here? Didn't you hate the winter?
Well, I know it sounds strange, but it helps me relax when I'm here. And I really need this. Things have been a bit too much lately.
I'm thinking about moving away from here.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
What about your dad? Is he gonna be alright on his own?
My dad, yeah. My dad is talking about retiring and I should move on as well, you know. I got some friends in France that wants me to work with them.
Really?
Yeah.
And since when did you wanna go to France?
Beers.
I got us covered.
Ah, oh, my savior.
Thought I heard something strange out there. Was that you, Carl?
You can't pin everything on me.
Thanks. Here you go.
And the cop pulled away, and I realized that I had a flat tire, and I didn't have my spare tire with me because I left it at home for some reason.
Okay.
So, anyways, it was freezing cold, and I had to
walk
6 miles. Like,
Oh, fuck, I remember this.
Oh, Carl, it's getting pretty late, and I don't want to be boring, but we should probably get a cab.
Yeah, too.
You guys can crash here, if you want.
Really?
I have an extra bedroom upstairs.
There is? Awesome. Thank you.
Sweet.
An extra bedroom. Mm. Hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Now whatever could we possibly get to do there?
I don't know.
Yeah.
That was the time we had sex in the...
In the bathroom.
Exactly. In the,
yeah. Well, we forgot.
Rick, I need to talk to you.
Yeah, coming.
Hey, man.
Yo, what, buddy?
So, Winona told us we could stay for the night. You know, makes me wonder, what are you gonna do about it?
Is that really such a good idea, you know, staying here?
You've been together with her before, man. Shouldn't be too hard for you, man.
Yeah, but that was different, man.
Different how? Have you told her about the apartment?
No. It's different now, right? You know, she broke up with me and... Let's just leave that behind, all right?
Ever the knight in shining fucking armor. Listen to me. Fuck France and all that shit. You are here now. The way I see it, you really got a shot. Don't ask me how, man, but that's the way it seems. You know, the way I see it, you got three options. One, you can just lie on the couch and masturbate. Or two, you can try and actually get together with her again. Because it seems to me she would actually lie. Honestly, with Winona, talk to her. I think you got a shot.
Good night, Rick.
Rick, whatever you may think about me, I'm really glad that we ran into each other again.
Yeah, me too. Look, I'll sleep on the couch.
Okay. But if you feel like it, you know what to find.
Thank you.
fucking cold. Rick? Is that you?
Carl, where are you? Carl, is that you? Hey, come on. Stop fooling around, it's not funny. Carl?
Come on, buddy, where are you?
Hello.
Rick? Is that you?
this is Winona. Leave me a message and I'll call you back.
Al's just down at the house.
Any problem?
No, I'm sure she's fine.
Can you talk to her?
She just wants to be left alone.
Yeah, if you say so.
Listen, I'm on my way back to the office. And we can... Hey, wait a second.
Yeah?
I'm gonna have to call you back.
Yeah.